This is my prayer for you. As your spiritual father, as a prophetic mafia, as a spiritual mafia, a professor, anyone that wants to pay money to take your life, anyone that wants to give sacrifice to kill your child, to kill your wife, to kill you, any altar they want to visit, any river they want to visit, but the one that is going, but the one that is going there, and the person that will meet there, I announce their death now.
Amen.
I announce their death now.
Amen.
Have they prepared accident for you? That accident will take their life.
Amen.
Have they prepared poison for you? That we eat that poison.
Amen.
Have they prepared setup for you? That we enter to that setup.
Amen.
Whatever they want to use. Whatever they want to use to kill you, is it by play? Is it by laugh? Is it by seriousness? Whatever they want to use to kill your mother, to kill your father, to kill your siblings, to kill you. If you give me a mentality, we'll be used to kill them. If your amen is loud, then you are the one I prefer.
Amen.
You will not be buried this year. Nobody will bury down your head this year.
Amen.
Any coffee they have bought spiritually, any coffee they have arranged, they have carved, they have paid the capital to arrange for them, any grave they have dug to put that coffee, if you give me amen, that person will be buried in that grave.
Amen.
That person will be buried in that grave.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
Person will be buried in that grave.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
Premature death is not your portion.
Amen.
Your sister will not die.
Amen.
That call of bad news is canceled.
Amen.
I turn it to good news now.
Amen.
I turn it to good news now.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
If you shout, amen, you are the one that proved.
Amen.